once you start to get the feel of the move, okay? But it revolves around being able to stop that guy with your hips, okay? So I just like to show it one time fast for you guys so that you can kind of get a feel for it, all right? So Joey's gonna wrestle me a little bit in here, okay? Giving it a little bit more of a live feel, all right? You'll watch him get to my leg, you'll watch me stop him, all right? Stuff the head, get square, he continues to wrestle through, all right? I push that arm across, I get to my bundle, so watch. Just wrestling through that position, and that's both guys, okay? And that's him being a good partner too. Make sense? All right, so that's the bundle. Going to the next one again, this is gonna be off the single leg, okay? Joey's gonna shoot single. Here, I'm doing the exact same thing. I'm always killing the head here, getting it down, all right? Looking to get square. All right, this time I'm gonna attack this near foot right here, okay? So as I go square, I got my hips and I got my chest up. What I'm gonna do from here is I'm gonna keep this belly wizard right here, okay? I'm gonna lean off to my left, I'm gonna attack this foot right here, okay? And I'm going right, wrapping my fingers around the inside of the sole. So a lot of you guys are probably gonna need to move over here, probably from here on. There we go. So I'm square here, I attack here, inside of this foot, and I'm gonna pull this thing out, okay? Now watch, as I pull it, all right, I'm not pulling up on it here and then try and pull it out. The officials will stop that match and potentially engage us, right? Okay? So I'm letting his toe drag across the mat, right? I attack the foot here, I pull it, I let his toe drag across the mat. Once I get this thing out, watch my right knee is gonna slide tight to his head and trap it in, right here, okay? So I got this trapped right now. All I'm gonna do from here is now my belly wizard hand right here goes inside the leg, and I'm gonna hike it up to my chest, right? And remember, he can't pop this head out because my knee is tight, right? So I go inside, I pull this up to my chest, here, okay? Now the hand that's on the foot goes deep around the knee, right here, and now I got my cradle, right? I replace my hands, go around the head, now I got my near side cradle, all right? I can walk him over from here, I can step and hook, take him this way. However it is you'd like to finish your cradle, that's really up to you, all right? But Joey's going single, I square, kill the head, get it going down. I got my belly wizard side here. I go heavy lean, attack the foot, okay? Right on the inside, all right? Fingers are on the inside of the sole. I let the toe drag across the mat here, okay? Now my knee's gotta slide up here, and I can finish pulling this toe to me, right? So once my knee slides, right, tight, watch how I can finish pulling that toe all the way out. Here, knee slides up, right? Now I can finish pulling this to me all the way out. This is a really uncomfortable position for this guy, right?
Yeah.
Okay? So from right here, belly wizard hand comes through the gap, I hike this knee up to my chest, okay? Now this is really tight. Hand that's on the toe, deep, here, turn towards the head. Now I got the cradle locked. All right? Take him over from my backs. So from neutral, Joey goes single, I kill the head, I get square, I got my belly wizard side, I attack the toe, right here. All right, I start to pull it out, I let the toe drag across the mat, here. All right, now I can slide this knee up, finish pulling this to me, hand goes inside, pull up the knee to my chest, high, right here, okay? Now I can replace, hand goes deep around the knee, turn towards the head, now I got the cradles. Does anyone need to see that one again? We good? All right, one, two.